Yeah, bro, you cleared him. I was like, look at him. I seen his eyes. Like, I'm gonna make it. He's gonna make it.
The past is the past, you know.
About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on
my day. Gotta do it now. It is my time. You can check your iPhone. Better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch. I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock. Every time I check, niggas don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with an L, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. Blowing that sour, the hood calling pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, victory. Timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so God. Damn, street,
track with FABO, you know we
go hard.
Hitting, I was like, shit. That's when I realized I was in shape, but not boxing.
Right. It's two different things.
And then, two, when I started going around with you guys, I was like, yeah, I ain't like the dudes at George's gym. And so you just were faster. I thought you were gonna be not necessarily slower, but I didn't think you were gonna hit as hard. And I was like, because George was like, oh, Kevin can hit. And he was real nonchalant about it.
Sweet.
30 seconds, okay? Come on.